In this episode, we sail Cape Petrel from Geraldton to the Abrolhos Islands. It's our maiden voyage, and it's the first stop on the journey down to Perth to bring Cape Petrel home. So I hope you enjoy.
At least if the drinking water's not sorted by the time we leave, it's not an issue.
Could have tripped out easier, but I've changed my way. It'll take time, I know it, but in a while, you're gonna be mine, I know it. We'll do it in style, 'cause I've made my mind up. You're going to be mine, I'll tell you right now.
Only a few miles in.
How many miles? Less than 10?
Less than 10 miles in.
He's gone fatal. Good thing we remembered to get quails. Oh wait, no, we forgot. Of course, looking hockey.
Bang on.
Bang on.
Straight to paradise.
Straight to paradise.
When I say we'll be cool, I think that you know what I mean. We stood on a beach at sunset. Do you remember when? I know a beach where they.
Checking. He's all like a bunch of meerkats, eh?
Waste?
Fish? Oh, look.
Shaven razors cool, and it sings. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can
trying to figure out what's port, what's starboard, what colours it.
But it doesn't matter because you own a yacht.
Exactly.
There's a white knight on his steed. Now you know how happy I can be.
Get your gear.
Made a call, better keep it now.
Oh,
how deep is it?
Incredible. That's the boys diving over there.
Only thing we can find to chop the wood. Kindling.
I'm making stuff up. There's no one allowed at the games, actually.
I put all the tips in for the whole year.
Yeah.
Yeah, at the start.
What? That's loose.
Just make sure you do it.
Well, like, just in case I don't forget, because it's a high chance that I forget.
Yeah. I've been in 1-1 yet.
And a low chance that you win.
Live action!
Who shot that?
I swam onto the end of the gun.
Beautiful.
I missed three times, man, and then finally managed to get one in like a foot of water. Could not get my eye in today.
Yeah, the boys.
That is so good.
Got some squid for bait and for lunch, squid rings. Oh, those moves, Scotty. Should have been a dancer. Yes, the vibes are high. What do you got there?
A bit of squid, mate. Paprika, lemon pepper, salty goodness.
Yum. How many squid we catch?
I think about 6 million.
Whoa!
That's a lot of squid.
Don't tell the fisheries, boys.
It's not getting hot enough. You seem really sad.
I am sad. I'm really sad. We're not going to have as crispy octopus as I would like.
Should I taste test one?
I might taste test one too.
Oh, no.
Get the fuck out!
We're getting 2,000. We'll get in the morning as well.
Boom!
Oops.
Woo! Yeah, the Barbie. What hour is it, Jack?
Hey?
What's the time, Jack?
Hold now. Again.
Happy birthday to you.
This is good.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Casey. Happy birthday to you. A tear of pure joy.
Sugar pump fairy in the head of the streets.
How you feeling, Casey?
I feel real good.
Do you think the engine's gonna start?
The engine's definitely starting.
Beautiful.
It's gonna start on prop.
Should we have another beer?
Probably. That'd probably make you feel a lot better.
We didn't bring a jump cider, did we? You want a jump cuts?
Nah. Chassis. Oh, damn it. No, that...
Oh, we don't... Wait, it was a... Because it needed a pretty good negative. Do you know? Because usually it's bolted to the engine.
Yep. Yeah, it should... It should... Ooh. Good question.
Can we just run one from on the batteries? Or anywhere, just put a nut through where it was, you know?
I don't know how to do it.
With an eyelet. Steal a cable off the 12-watt batteries if you need.
No, I'm sorry, I've got an idea.
We don't know if that starter mode is working or not. So, we've taken the whole thing off the engine, so we can look into the mechanics of it, and we're going to press the start button and see if it's actually turning. If it ain't turning, we're going to get a new starter motor sent out on the aeroplane.
Like you were on a good morning.
Yes. We're solid. And there is a sea monster underneath the boat.
There is.
The boys are trying to catch.
While Jack's been in the engine bay all morning, the boys have lost about 6 hooks.
Mm.
Bit dazily down there.
Very.
Would the 20 beers have had anything to do with it?
Diagnosing what's going on.
Sometimes I can't help but feeling that I'm, yeah, boys,
living a life of illusion. And oh, why can't we let me and see?
Oh my God. I can tell.
Saki's video log take 5 because I couldn't figure out how to get the sound working, but I think we're on. Super tubes, sunset, and Hawkey's just paddling back to the boat. And the boys are out. Boated about 15 miles, took us 2 hours from last night's anchorage. And just getting a few waves on sunset before we head to the anchorage for tonight.
Majestical.
Yeah.
Gonna help you land a fish?
I hope so. It's my pot of hand to go.
Oh, well, that is it. That's the. We need. Do we need batter?
Yep.
Yep.
Why not?
Go.
Righty.
Oh. Oh, and a munger at the same time.
Big mongfish.
Big mongfish. No, it's. Oh, it's fighting.
Got a white stance.
Moldy!
Moldy, oh.
Massive.
Oh, pretty fish.
That's a nice little boldy.
Yeah.
Got a lunch boldy?
Fish more. No.
Yeah!
Sights to see, and when I look in my window, so many different people to be, that it's strange, so strange. You got to pick up every stitch, you got to pick up every stitch, you got to pick up every stitch. Must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch. Yeah. Must be the season of the witch.
What do you reckon about the Batavia wreck, Jack?
I'm pretty stoked with that, actually. Telling the olds I was going to go and dive on the Batavia, and Dad's been like telling me everything he's read about it because he frosted as well, so pretty keen to show you the footage.
Cool. What's the plan, Saki?
Start away from the kettle boil.
Oh yeah?
Then we're going to get a preserve.
Proper English?
Proper English, mate.
How did you find the Batavia dive?
It was unreal. So good. It's so sick. Just like cannons and big anchors.
So cool to see like a bit of Australian history like that.
I know, it's unreal. It makes me want to read the book again. It's like so inspiring.
You want to drop the name of the book?
Islands and Angry Ghosts, but I can't remember the name of the author.
Oh no, must be the season of the
What's happened, Saki? Let me get a close up of that.
This urchin's a real pain in my ass.
Oh no.
I just plonked him right down on the reef. Someone's gonna get in there with some tweezers.
That's rough.
It's gonna be a fun job.
You got
How's the paddle?
Oh, mate. It's long. Look out the back. Beat Nick's out to make it rich. Oh no, must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch.
Holy shit. Wait, I do.
What about that, Captain?
That were greenies, mate.
Man, we should have peeled that. That was psycho. I wish you'd known. It was turned off.
Oh my God. Qualified captain, all right?
Oh, good.
We're good. Not even phase. You didn't spill your beer, did ya?
Mm-hmm. Everyone else did.
Yeah.
That is wild, boys.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's a look.
Oh. Not sure. All right. Calm down. That's enough.
Casey.
You got one there, Casey?
That was but that's like squid lips.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa! There's electric blue shit right there.